release from MGM UA Home Video. Who's that girl in white?
It's a rather personal question, isn't it?
It's Tracy Lords in the remake of Roger Corman's 1950s sci-fi thriller.
So what do you do, hon?
I'm the house blood pumper.
You assist the doctor in preserving life?
Well, that isn't exactly what it says on my diploma, but it sort of captures the flavor of things.
She's a nurse with a patient whose illness is out of this world.
Perhaps your treatments prevent my predicted death.
For someone who thinks he's dying, you sure are almighty casual about it.
Death is not a remarkable thing.
I've got a list of unanswered questions about Mr. Johnson, and it's growing daily.
At least we have something in common.
Shared paranoia doesn't exactly make us large brothers, Jeremy.
But what Tracy's about to find out is that she's nursing an alien.
You think the boss is some kind of man from Mars or something?
Darth Vader, I'm gonna wreck this.
Well, wait, I don't think you should screw around. It might blow up or something.
I never screw around.
Do not leave your room.
And she could be his planet's next dose of medicine.
Stay exactly where you are.
You cannot control me.
Hey, Klingon!
There is no place for you to hide.
Destined to be a cult classic, Tracy Lords in Not of This Earth, priced at just $89.95. And to stir up the rental and sales excitement on this new release, retailers with qualifying orders will receive a full-size custom-designed Tracy Lords standee for display. See your distributor for details. Tracy Lords in Not of This Earth, coming this November.